Well, an event at Rebecca Farm celebrates 30 years of horseback riding competition this week, and it is going to be hot. Some 700 horses and riders are competing this year. Local veterinarians at the event follow a strict health check policy for the horses, and if the horses are too hot, they don't compete.
They go through four main inspections. They go through an arrival exam upon arrival. They're then do an official horse inspection, which involves watching them jog and making sure they're fit to compete in that way. And then they also go through a thorough examination every 10 minutes after cross country until their temperature has reached a suitable level again.
Competition starts tomorrow morning and will end with an awards ceremony at 6 o'clock.